Charles Westfield's Harley-Davidson for the second annual Hot Rods and Hot Bikes.
52 Ford F1 pickup truck. His name is Franken Ford.
Sure, you buy a fist full of raffles for that bike that you're going to give away at Ford.
Hey, I'm Dave Kindig from Bitchin Rides and Kindig-it Design, and you are joining me right now at Lois Hill's Harley-Davidson. Stay bitchin'.
The first place, Frank O'Connor, 1966, Chevy Chevelle. Thank you so much for having us out here for your hospitality. I hope you guys have time to safe going home.